Danger! Excitement! Moustaches! It's time for another episode of Vault Hunter Adventures featuring Sir Hammerlock. In this week's tale, our hard-boiled heroes travel to the savage continent of Aegris. Their goal? To uncover the most exotic creatures Pandora has to offer and give them the old one-two. But danger looms on the horizon for our swell swashbucklers. For while Handsome Jack may be gone, his legacy lives on.
Aha! You've made it, old chum! I've set up a base camp of sorts near your location. Come find me, would you? Find me and we'll fight our way to the lodge together. Then it'll be nothing but a carefree weekend of hunting, companionship, and body jokes about social taboos.
Old hunter. Welcome to Agris. The lodge is just up the path here. Stick close and we should arrive with no trouble.
I see you in my swamp, little moths. I know why you're here. You want what's in my ship. You want my power.
Pardon. We came here to hunt. Maybe we've never heard of you before.
What? Really? Professor Nakayama? Hyperion Scout? I poisoned Atlas's CEO.
Oh, that's nice. Good for you.
People are terrified of me. How do you not know? You guys are assholes.
We can use this lodge as a base of operations for our hunting expeditions. I'll let you do the honors. Depress that switch and let there be light.
Привет. Нужно расправиться с кучкой тварей. Ты идеальная кандидатура. Приветствую. Если у тебя много патронов, но мало денег, я могу помочь.
In the bowels of this continent lie dozens of creatures for us to track down. If I can repair that catamount over there, we shall sail into the heart of relative dimness and begin our hunt. Tally-ho! One can get rather lonely on treks such as these, and my right hand being made of metal, I'm incapable of amusing myself in the way most other males would. Some ribald humor for you there. Positively ribald. Ah, there's the catcher boat station where you can summon a dinghy. I shall have to repair it after I take a moment to laugh heartily at the amusing cadence of the word dinghy. Now that that's over with, please watch my back. Once I've repaired the station, you can summon a dinghy, travel deeper into the swamp, and start hunting some real game. Bolt Hunter, I fear things are about to get hairy. Got boats! Where are the
nations? Oh,
что мне дали за него третье место.
Ты
I finished repairing the catcher boat. Grab a dinghy and get going.
Now, let's go hunting! I've heard tell of an unusual creature out in Silas Grove. Head out there, find it, and do what you do best. By which I mean blast it to tiny bits, of course.
Здравствуй, человек-наемник.
I hear tell of a Borok that dines only on human flesh. You'll have to be either extremely clever or extremely suicidal to lure it out. I've marked its lair on your echo device. Head there now.
Dietmar von Heinrich Zimmerschneid, and I search for truth. I am filming a documentary about hunting, about you. You will capture the monstrositat while I record mine director's commentary. I have set up cages. Find them. The Vault Hunter collects the eggs for reasons known only to them. Boredom, justice, because I paid them to do so. We can but speculate. Thank you. beginning of creation itself, and yet so nummy, so very, very nummy. Sedentary symbol of the warrior's cruel indifference. Vault Hunter, you must lure the monstrositat into the cage, then trap it inside. Monstrositat stares at the Vault Hunter, and the Vault Hunter stares back. But who is the real monster?
Thank you.
execute him! We must try again!
Dietmar von Heinrich Zimmerschneid speaks to you. The documentary I'm filming about you needs a scene of a warrior collecting eggs. Egg collecting is extremely popular with my target audience. Retrieve some for me, and I will narrate your descent into the Yogi epicenter of the human soul.
You've been shooting at around here. How you doing? Anyway, there are a few rare and irritating creatures I'd like you to kill for me. No way to know where or when they'll turn up, though. Just keep your fingers crossed and your eyes open.
I am Dietmar von Heinrich Zimmerschneid, and I search for truth. I am filming a documentary about hunting, about you. You will capture the monstrositat, while I record mine director's commentary. I have set up cages. Find them.
You've two options for luring out the human-hungry Borlock. You can lure a savage into the Borlock's lair and summon him that way, or you can injure yourself and let the scent of your blood awaken him.
Hunter collects the eggs like so many marbles. But who can win this marble game of life? Or are the eggs not marbles at all, but some entirely different sphere-based metaphor? Life is uncertain.
Thank you.
Now, quickly, strike it down!
Здравствуй, человек-наемник. У меня есть деньги и проблемы.
Thank you.
it is. A Scalian. Well armored and incredibly deadly. Watch its tail, Vault Hunter.
Третье место.
Curious as to why I can order these savages around?
We shall deal with you in good time, sir. I promised my companion a pleasurable weekend of hunting, and a gentleman always keeps his word.
What? Come on! You guys fight me already? Please?
Bolt Hunter, it appears we shan't get a moment's peace as long as this Nakayama fellow keeps hassling us to go fight him. I've heard some bizarre radio chatter coming from the other side of Silas Grove. I'm afraid you'll have to head there, stop whatever horrible plans Nakayama has conceived, and save the world. Again.
Great. Yeah, good. That's what I wanted. You won't regret it.
Chatter. It sounds like Nakayama's savages are engaged in some sort of ritual worship, lots of chanting and the like. Be careful.
I just say, super pumped we're arch enemies now. You and Jack were nemeses, and now that we're fighting, it's like I'm as cool as Handsome Jack.
Инженер во вселенной!
Jack, and he will crush the life of you.
Хантер.
Шутите с моим корешем, лохи!
Something that means two things. It'll be Hyperion. Dead. Some Hyperion murder bot?
Well, traveler!
Oh, bloody hell.
Minion! Who told you I was vacationing out here? I stowed myself at the HSS Terminus to get away from danger. Look, I know I'm your best friend. But
sometimes, I just need to sit back, relax, and get worshipped by a bunch of dudes who look kinda like that douchebag you killed.
What you say?
Claptrap, what are you doing? Shut up!
What? I'm just saying that if you could measure a human being in douchelosities, Handsome Jack would be off the scale!
He said bad thing! Get him!
Ah! Help!
Come on!
Робота. А куда пули, девять?
Handsome Jack, huh? I know just what to do. Let's chat. savages briefly distracted me from the crushing loneliness of my existence. But before you ganked them, the savages let me in on the professor's plan. He's got a temporary lab set up in Arterton Station that he's using to create iridium-engineered Jack clones. You gotta destroy samples of Jack's DNA and shut down that lab. I propose a quest, you take it, just like in Sanctuary. Hey, were you and Hammerlock bonding without me? It's cause he sends you off to kill stuff, isn't it? Well, screw that noise, I can do that. I saw a rock somewhere out here that you can only summon with something loud and flashy, like gunpowder. Why don't you go out and find some?
Yeah!
Decision, Claptrap. True strength comes from within.
Oh god, that was so classy! Teach me how to be like you!
Stealing other people's catchphrases? Whoa!
странствия станут безопаснее. Чудес! Желаю хорошо поохотиться. Уверен, я скоро вновь тебя увижу.
Thank you. что мне дали своего третье место.
Mysterious DNA samples. The life force of my incredibly secret planet.
That's one sample destroyed. I can practically smell the dying handsomeness from here.
Who opened one of my DNA safes? Hello? Anybody?
Инженер во вселенной!
Wait. Have you considered not ruining my plan to clone Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides. Firstly, you'd,
She fought!
Ты прекрасен!
Yeah, I got nothing.
Go!
such objective entertaining.
Okay, that's bad. Well, that's disheartening. Crap.
Exceedingly well done, Vault Hunter. Come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nakayama himself.
Okay. I'm honestly scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup lab on my ship, complete with one last sample of Jack's DNA and the most dangerous genetic monstrosity Pandora's ever seen. The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me. Wait, why did I tell you that?
What a rubbish evil genius you are. Good God, man, show some backbone. Throw some sarcastic taunts at us or something.
What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys, and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind!
Von Heinrich Zimmerschneid, and I search for truth. I am filming a documentary about hunting, about you. You will capture the monstrositat while I record Mind Director's commentary. I have set up cages. Find them.
Now, to shut that idiotic professor up for good. As the good professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashing ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living
Приветствую! Если у тебя много патронов, но мало денег, я могу помочь!
Tracking! The very essence of the hunt. I've discovered some very large triangular footprints leading to Candlerack's craft. Follow them and bag yourself whatever mighty beast created them.